So late last week, Ron DeSantis, back in the state of Florida, fresh off his failed presidential campaign, comes back to Florida, holds a press conference where he is once again a culture warrior. Okay, he's given up his presidential ambitions, so he's come back down here to make tons of people's lives a complete and total hell. But during this press conference, there was a reporter slash activist by the name of Corey Hill. Now, Mr. Hill stands up and asks a question. And this question was both hilarious and prudent, but it definitely put Ron DeSantis back on his heels. And yes, I do intend that to be a pun. So here is what happened during that exchange. Take a look.
Yes. Nice try. Next. Yep.
Right, Ron, you can laugh it off, right? We can joke about it now. Oh, it's all in good fun, right, bud? Except, of course, for the fact where you are taking away people's rights down here in the state of Florida. And honestly, because of that, this question, which of course was intended to be partially humorous, but it's also a very valid question. Mr. Hill did a phenomenal job with this. You identify as a height that does not fit what your current body is. So what do? You make adjustments. You make adjustments to make yourself feel more comfortable, more confident with your own body. And you're telling other people throughout the state of Florida that they can't do it just because you don't like it. Now, you're not telling people they can't go out and have plastic surgery, right? Like, you can have that nose job. You can have that liposuction if you want. You can have the butt implants. You can have the cheek stuff, that whatever that is. You can do anything to your body. Oh, except, of course, these specific things that a lot of times also do fall under the category of cosmetic surgery. So you are selectively choosing a specific group of people to target them because you don't like them, because you don't understand it, because, as per usual, you don't want to look at the science that tells us that this is actually a very real thing. People do go through, this body dysmorphia where they're not comfortable in their own body, where they do identify as a different gender and they wish to become that gender. And guess what, Republicans? That doesn't affect you at all. Your life doesn't change because somebody else, maybe it's a neighbor, maybe it's somebody you don't even know, somebody you will never even see, wants to change their body, wants to feel more comfortable with themselves, who they really are. And it doesn't affect you. But you're legislating it out of existence because you, personally, don't agree with it. So it's good that DeSantis gets humiliated. These people that are taking our rights away deserve to be worse than humiliated. They should be publicly mocked every time they step outside. They should be ridiculed constantly. They should never have a moment where there's not somebody calling them out for their hypocrisy. So kudos to Mr. Hill for doing that during the press conference. Ron DeSantis can laugh it off all he wants. Doesn't change the fact that everything that Mr. Hill said there was completely true. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.